Stipe, people are saying, you know, this is one of the biggest fights in UFC history. Does it feel that way to you?
Yeah, it's still a fight to me, though. Honestly, I'm excited. You know, it's Wednesday, I wish it was Saturday already, honestly.
You know, everybody's talking about what this would mean if Daniel wins, you know, the legacy, the history. What about you? I mean, is there anything extra special on the line as far as you're concerned if you win, or is this just another title?
I'm still a champ. I like being called champ. I'm not going to change that. I love being champ. You know, I worked my ass off being here. I'm not going to give it up. I sacrificed way too much. Our coaches, they sacrificed way too much. I'm giving it up.
He told us earlier he's about 245 pounds right now. Does that surprise you that he thinks that big?
That's how big he wants to get. I don't care. Your man, you know, he's a big guy. He's a tough guy.
Last thing you mean, the theory is he's being the smaller guy would be able to outwork you, would be able to go harder, longer, faster than you. You buy into any of that at all?
Sure.
Steve ABC said here that your only shot to victory is not good. What do you think about that? Is there any accuracy in that?
Sure,
man.
Knock you down, I won. That's right, you're going to knock down too. I'm
going to
keep winning.
You think you win by decision against what you're saying?
Maybe last fight. What happened last fight? I'm sorry, I went to make a decision. I'm sorry.
What's going on your bracket here? This upcoming fighter, the fact that your wife might go to labor like
that? Yeah, right there, right now. I have no idea. I don't know if she's playing me right now or if she's good. I think she's there right now. She's hanging out with her mom and her thing, so
we'll what's right the
now.
Due date?
August 1st.
Okay, so you got time.
Well, yeah, we'll see. The baby's 3 weeks ahead of schedule. So the baby's a great turkey.
What's that challenge been like for this game, kind of juggling those two sides?
Did it all before it came started. We're together and everything I have great friends. Brother-in-law helped me out. Brother helped me a lot. Yeah. Got anything set up, we're good.
Have you brought him to
just to watch the World Cup?
Oh, yeah. Saturday. Yeah, of course, man. Why wouldn't I?
You're going to change something in your day?
No. Wait in bed, watch the different guy you did last time. So we're going to win. Go on to the semis and win again and win again.
Are you positive?
Oh, yeah. We're going to win. No pressure.
Steve, did you bring in anyone specifically to train for Daniel just because of his wrestling?
Oh, yeah, we brought some guys in, helped me out definitely. It's not going to be a wrestling match, it's a fight, you know, so you're my favorite. So I definitely work on wrestling, of course. We're working on every camp, not just because of DC. Every camp I wrestle. I brought guys in, helped me out. If it works, which it will.
One of your teammates, Jeff Hughes, is fighting a contender series in a few weeks. How happy are you to see him get the spotlight on?
Awesome, man. Jeff's such a good dude. He's such a hard worker, and you know, it's about time he's getting some recognition.
With LeBron James going to the Lakers, how does it feel to be the face of Cleveland next?
I'm just happy to see him. That's something to be proud of. That's all I care about.
You see that walk?
How would you feel?
I don't know.
It sucks, right?